I shouldn't be here. They got it wrong. No, it's not me. And that is why I don't belong. I did get sick and checked into the hospital, but quick. Do I, doctor? Is it AIDS? His studied silence spoke in spades. So I took an easy exit from my window, 8 floors high. At least I died on my first try. Afterwards, the test came back and showed an overwhelming lack of antibodies. I didn't have it. I was wrong. And now I'm where I don't belong. So this quilt is fine for those who did, but not this kid.